I'm going to start with a definition of term, a chasm. It's a deep fissure in the earth, rock, or another surface. Synonyms, gorge, abyss, and others. But in that chasm is an abyss. It can also reflect a profound difference between people and or viewpoints, and there most certainly are those here. We really reside on a plateau today of volume-based care. Dan addressed that in his talk. But we're approaching this chasm and abyss, and across which there's another plateau where we will probably end up in 5 or 10 years, a plateau of value-based care. And it clearly will be a question of balance as to whether we can bridge this chasm from the plateau of volume to the plateau of value.